Hello, this is Solomon. We're going to be doing 180% heroic random run through. That's right, 180% difficulty on random heroic. Now, I've done 180% random before. Heroic's not a huge issue, except for like, I don't know, 3-4 maps. Maybe 5, I don't know. So, Sage Royal Speaks is gonna probably take like fucking, it might take like 3 hours to do, I don't know. But it's definitely possible, people have done it. But I'm only aware of one person having done it, Jet Erickson. But the other mission that might be difficult is going to be the very last mission, the Heroic on that. Which, yeah, I'm not sure if 180% is possible. We'll see. Because there might be too much tier 1 spam for the Fox to do anything in time. Oh shit, took a loss there. Or maybe I didn't, I don't know. Oh shit, stop doing that. Yeah, first mission is gonna be super interesting, unfortunately. Oh, let's not engage that. Let's make sure the NPCs die quickly. IDK if I can brute force this here. It's really annoying that I can't select individual units though. Wait, does Skunk shoot? Wait, does Skunk used to shoot at commanders? I totally forgot that. I haven't done a campaign run for like 2 weeks, and I just kind of forgot that info. And I think, yeah, I should just be able to force my way for now. That's just a little tough. Ah, no, it's fine. Taking a lot of board damage, but whatever. Number one done. Wait, I just realized the Bellify's mission in the desert is actually, I don't know, Heroic's gonna be very difficult to do. As in, I'm sure it's possible to do, but I don't know the specific build order to accomplish it, unfortunately. Oh, okay, we already lost this one. Oh wait, no, it's this map, that'd be good. Wait a minute, this is weird. Does it make you build the Ferret Warren? Oh, now it wants me to build a Ferret Warren. Yeah, let's just get the heroic objective. Again, I'm not This could be a very long run. Like, I'm sure auto heroics are possible, it's just gonna be very time consuming to get it on random maps. And I mean, very time consuming. Like, some missions will probably take fucking hours. Almost there. When someone can do a heroic speedrun, that's a real question. Right, let's go this way first. Oh shit, my commander died. Like, I don't know. Farm should run out of food on 180% difficulty, but for some reason, not running out of food, which is an interesting choice. I have an ultra's mill over there, I'm just going over there. I wish my commander would get more health, that'd make this easier. Let's just get that guy out of the way, why not? This might be a difficult. I forgot about this one. Oh boy, okay. I might just end up keeping. I might reroll this one a bunch. Yeah, that's okay. This is better. Much better. I think. Hopefully, yeah. I'm hoping the god are gonna come from this direction. Or are they gonna come from right here? That's not encouraging. I can't defend these farms which are coming from the over the water. And the farms have to finish building for heroic. They have to be finished. They can't be building. That doesn't count. So yeah, no, I'm actually fucked by the looks of it. But I'll hang on. Maybe they'll path towards this way for whatever reason. Also, yeah, no, there is no reason for me to build a second MG yet. Okay, nah. He's going for the water. We're fucked. This looks promising. Looks very promising, actually. No. Hopefully, he puts down a horn in range of that. That'd be very nice of him. Yeah, this isn't working. Need all these tutorials. It's 180% disable this shit. God damn it. Don't know where to put that. But I don't want them to rally. And actually, no, I don't think they will rally up the cliff. Put that right hit there and hope they don't have vision to see it. Okay, that's. Getting you lots of fun cliff abuse. Oh my fucking god. I give up. Hopefully only Toads. Yeah, this is gonna be a very, very, very long series. I'm gonna throw that out of there right now. Very long. God damn it. Gotta put that back here. Oh boy. Yeah, nah, okay, this is a reroll. I really need the enemy males to both be in the same area. Fortunately, it looks like that's the case with this map. I do not have high ground to exploit, fortunately. Can I sell this? Okay, let's hope I didn't die there. Take a lift, so. Bob, stop doing Bob. Okay, we're not gonna. Okay, yeah, we're gonna need cliffs to abuse if we're gonna win this one. We did not win this one. We might be able to make this work. About to sell, we cannot sell the first MG. Hopefully we can spam like MGs on the high ground right here and it'll be good. I'm worried they'll just rally or path through right here and just bypass the MGs. Be unfortunate. Here comes the snake. Okay, the commander is actually Ouch. I don't think we're gonna win this one either. I don't know if I'm spending too much on economy, that's the problem. I only have a minute left anyway. So it's 20 seconds to build the farm. But now we've lost. He has a giant army by now, and he hasn't been wasting resources, so. That's not supposed to be happening. Really not supposed to be happening. Fuck. Oh, no. Wait. Does it count after building? Oh, I just need them on the ground. They don't need to be finished building. Oh, I remembered it differently. Okay. Please. Yeah, okay, yeah, now we're good. Yeah, sometimes the AI acts really wonky. That was a very... I did not have to fight a whole lot there. This was just gonna be fun. I actually really like this mission. With random, with 180% random. Little bit of challenge. I don't know if I like this terrain. I don't know if I like this terrain though. I also don't remember when I built my first MG. Oh. Is it gonna take a couple tries? Can I go up to 7 farms or 6 farms to cut off? I just can't remember. Can I go up to 8 farms even? Yeah, so we're gonna spam MGs everywhere. The old owl. Toad spam. And ideally, Archimedes is just gonna starve out. Unfortunately, the second mill is kinda awkward to get. Oh, I think he lost. Feeling a bit nervous. Oh shit. Skrill, do something. Come on. Okay, Archimedes rallied data right for some reason. What the fuck is up with Toad damage? How does... Fortunately, he's building auto warrants like right here, so that's really, really good for us, actually. I don't think we're gonna need a war. Well, actually, now maybe we will. I don't know. Okay, yeah, that's what I didn't want to see. That could have been much more painful, so. This counterattack now just kills and actually hurt his production, ideally. God damn, that's a lot of totes. Kind of worried about when the next owl's gonna come out. It's just like I could start killing these. I should have bought the ferret. I'm so stupid. I forgot I have a ferret in my base. I just need to use that. Go ahead and buy the boar. I've been making mistakes. I should have bought the ferret right away and just killed his mill with the mask. It's gonna be kind of annoying to do this on one base. Owl, get back here! God damn it, that mask. Stop, don't go that way. Go get the boar out, I guess. Somehow the mill is still alive. But interesting path, eh? I mean, as long as the boar gets out, I think we're good. We must not forget about getting heroic. Yeah, no, we're fine. Boar's out now. There's no snakes to worry about, so. Toads and mice. We'll kill all this warren cell. Then I'll just focus on building pigs in. Yeah, let's get the owl warren out of the way. That'd be very nice. Oh shit, boar's actually hurting there. Play a fire here. Oh, Fucking slap it up, please. Yeah, this is gonna take. I could have played this a lot better. I should have just got fair early on. I'm a dumbass, so. He has another base around here somewhere, but I don't know where it is. But we, I don't think he can eco enough, get enough eco to actually threaten me again, so we should be fine. That is a scary amount of codes though. Scripture really screwed up. That was good. Okay, let's go start taking kills now. Hopefully that toad blob doesn't kill our mill. Okay, it's not very good. Oh, that's scary. One more meal to go. Shit, he's actually going a lot of economy. That's kind of scary. Let's go like start killing this shit again. Go get rid of all this. He tried to build the owl worm. Now we go to the swine mission. As in the swine guy gives us the mission. Then it's the last mission of the helping hopper in the desert. Oh yeah, this. Nah, this is gonna be a. I don't know about this one. I don't think we can do this without the. Yeah, like the mole rush needs to work here. We can probably play it long and still win, but that'd be actually kind of difficult. I don't like this. Is this his only mill though? That's that happened. Where's her base? Not good. So awkward. Fuck. Come on, show me the money. Where is the mail? I forgot to sell a fucking empty nest. Yeah, I don't think you won this one. Did he really army his rally? Rally his army, I mean? Oh, I think I got this. Oh no, fuck. Jesus. Okay, this is... Okay, let's try playing it long this time. We need to go mole some of the spawning warrens. I wish I could find the tier 2 one, that's a point one. Why the... What the fuck are my rolls doing? Oh, I rallied the whole army, that's why. Getting this real water game. Full shot, dude. I think they lost this one. Why is it targeting the warren? Yeah. time to go find the works. The tier 2 one's the highest priority. There's an MG next to it, that's very not convenient. And the MG doesn't have high ground vision, so it's just gonna die. I'm gonna try something not interesting here. That's a lot of skrills. That's the actual fuck. That's inconvenient. Okay. I need to find a fair horn. Why are they coming from that direction? It's Billy right there, okay. That's not good. I don't think this one. And maybe, but I mean, I just need more Nico and more Trails. Oh yeah, I didn't actually kill the Ferret. The Ferret one. Really put all my farms on one mill, and just forget about the other mill. Maybe I should not get this many farms and actually end up getting a warren instead. after the commander. Yeah, we need to get rid of these extra skill warrants lying about. That'll really help us out. That's a really good victory. I might be able to do this. Ouch. Also like a giant massive skill shooting our mail. Should have despot this mail for healing. Now there's the ferret. Maybe I go greedier for the I don't know if I need to be more aggressive right away or go greedier right away. That's like and I can't sell my farms for some reason. There's that. Really didn't want to lose that pig. Yeah, we're not gonna get the rest of the screen. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna win. Since we didn't kill the starting skill warrants. That's a lot of skills. Why? Don't think that was the right cell. Hmm. Come on, you're 60 feet each, do something. Yeah, we only killed one of those warrants. Yeah, we're gonna have to use meal tanking. Holy shit. Why were they shooting the pig inside the mail? That makes zero sense. Promising so far. A little bit more mass though. Okay. Fuck yeah, this isn't working. I only have 11 times, so that'll be the end of part 1.